It's sort of like a drum that kind of knocks you off balance a little bit.
Everything from humming to clacking.
Like a banging and a pinging.
Whirring to buzzing.
And it sort of reverberates in your head.
No matter how your MRI technologist prepares you for the noise.
The noises are exactly like jackhammer noises while you're in there.
I think it sounds sometimes like a submarine that's going under.
Until you're in the machine, it's hard to imagine and can actually be hard to predict.
Wow, 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 wow. We have a lot of different noises. Some are louder than others.
The decibel levels with MR, it varies for the specific sequences.
Main magnetic field is always on. There's three smaller magnets that are turning on and off rapidly. That's how we're producing the images, and it's just the powering of the magnets on and off that's creating the loud banging.
Wearing headphones or earplugs can soften the racket.
We can double up the hearing protection, give them earplugs and the headset.
And now with this new technology, we offer music, which really helps tremendously with claustrophobic patients especially.
Other people find it very relaxing and rhythmic, and they actually fall asleep in there.
The noise is a banging noise, but it's not terrible. It's not terrible. Even if I didn't have the headphones on, I could deal with it.
If you're feeling nervous about your MRI, try listening to the noise before your appointment. And trust that at CDI, you're always in good hands.
You know, we really can relax the patient. It's all in the technique and how you talk to them. And, you know, you take your time with them and you get most of those patients through.